Everyone, so here in this question we are given that a solution of 0.732 molar sodium bromide, right?